Accused of killing an 11-year-old in South Bend is in court today. According to court records, Dominic Williams Jr. entered a not guilty plea. He's being held without bond. An initial hearing will be held on June 8th. Williams is accused of killing 11-year-old Tian Horston back in April.